Hello everyone and welcome back to Oranges for the Outlet. So, with the views, I'm wondering if the decline in views might be because I added like a little like indentation? I don't remember what it's called. Things in the top right corner where it links you to the channel, playlist, or video. I've recently been changing it where I added a fifth one which promotes this channel. I wonder if it's causing decline of views because originally it's just my Among Us playlist that being the first ones, first indentation you can see. And maybe since it's different, you're not clicking on the playlist that much. I'm not really sure. Second thing is, I'm wondering what you would think if I like, I think I would be surprised if I do this anyway, but I'm wondering if like making a video game will be good. I'm wondering like how that's gonna go. Probably going to like upload it on itch.io because unfortunately Game Jolt has turned into a bit of a prude recently, and well, even though I'm not planning on making a game that's like against their list, I feel like it's better to go for the one with less censorship since you don't want to like accidentally trigger it, even though that's not what you're trying to do. If you don't know, Game Jolt recently banned adult games, so that's something. But anyways, that's it for today. Stay tuned tomorrow for more Oranges for the Outlet.